make a man take a shit in peace? Get out of here, you ugly fucks!
Of course. He's trapped in the shit house. I better deal with the uglies. Looks like it's safe to come. Come on, get out of there.
You out of your mind? I ain't leaving this here shit house until the sun's all the way up.
I'm not waiting around here for the sun to come out.
Then please, just turn on the camp generator. It'll light up the area.
Fine. I'll get the damn generator. Loud. Thing's gonna wake up all the damn. Yeah, here they come.
Up already. No one's gonna die, but it's a monster.
Last of them. See if that idiot comes out of his hole now. It's all clear. You can come on out.
And get chewed up by the next monster that finds me? Hell no! I'm staying right here!
Seriously? Suit yourself, I'm leaving. Found the camp. Your workers are in one piece. Seems this Corrigan had taken over.
Corrigan? Shit! We're supposed to be fucking allies, man. And he steals from me? What the fuck? Oh. And you just killed all his men? Fucking Corrigan will crucify me now. Look, if you see him, you gotta tell him I have nothing to do with this.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Just give me my reward. I'm done.
This is bad. Real bad. But it's not
on me. Looking to place a bet?
I told him.
Even if the lumber.
Let's go. Buckle up. We're moving out.
Outrider. And so, you gather your flock.
This chick, Bailey, she said there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jakob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge.
I'm pushing!
Clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made have.
Designated.
Zahidi, about this Corrigan, what can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there? Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.